California Blonde Collection is one of our most popular color collections and is available in some of your favorite synthetic and human hair wigs and toppers. As we know, colors differ from one fiber to the next. So in this video, I'm going to show you our four California Blonde colors in synthetic and human hair, side by side, to look at the slight differences in tone. First, let's look at Palm Springs Blonde in human hair. This is the coolest color tone in this collection. The human hair tone will be slightly warmer than what you will see in synthetic fiber. The next color from this collection is Venice Blonde. This is a blend of soft beige and sandy blonde tones with a root color 8. You will see that the human hair root color may appear a bit softer than synthetic fiber, while the synthetic fiber shows a bit more contrast between the blonde shades. Lagoon and Blonde is the lightest color blend of this collection. Here, you will see a bright platinum blonde blend with a warm golden blonde with a soft shading at the root. The same color in synthetic fiber will show slightly more contrast as well as a deeper tone at the root. The last color to compare is Malibu Blonde, a must-have for anyone who loves our 12FS8. Malibu Blonde is the exact blend of platinum, golden blonde, and soft brown that you get with 12FS8, but with a softer, lighter root shade of color 12. The main difference you will see when you compare the human hair to the synthetic version of this color is the contrast in the color blend, as well as a slightly deeper shading at the root. Overall, synthetic fiber will show more definition between highlights and lowlights with slightly more depth, where human hair will appear more blended and softer in tone, giving the most natural look. Hope you enjoyed our California Blonde colors. Thanks for watching.